grateful speech of Steve Jobs. For those who doesn't know me or cannot remember my name is Nack. And as you can see, today I will give the speech of Steve Jobs that he gave to the Stanford University during the graduation day in 2005. So let's start. He said that for the past 32 years, I look into the mirror every morning and I ask myself, if today were the last day of my life, would I want to do what I am about to do? And when the answer is no for many days, I know that something needs to change. Remembering that I will be there soon is the best tool that helped me deal with the big decision in life. Because all of the factor, pride, expectation, fear, failure, or embarrassing, they are far away in the face of them. And it's also the best way that helped me avoid thinking that I have something to lose. Just you already take it. There's no reason to not follow your heart. Of course, then, no one wants to die. But you cannot escape it. Die, hear the old out, and make the way for the new. Right now, all of you are the new. But not too long from now, you will become the old, and you will be the old. Our life is very limited, so don't waste your time living in someone else's life, and don't let the noise of other people influence you. And the most important thing is, have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. Because somehow, they know what you really want, and anything else